Vlog, what's up? Welcome back to the video. So no recording last week because there was two summer camps on at the same time and just didn't get time to. Took the weekend off as well, which is good. So rested, refreshed, and good to go again for this week. So it's Tuesday. Tuesday is a quiet day from now on. So I am off to play a bit of five-a-side in Delta, keeping the fitness up somehow because I haven't played a game yet since my Pennix a couple of weeks ago. And then come back, eat, and then I have to go and record a couple of videos because I'm doing a little bit of work with a TY group for the mini company. So really excited about helping them out with that. Another gym session, so I'm going to get a push session today. And then I am out to Anacardi for coaching 6 to 7, and then I am training 8 to 9. So lunch for today is going to be the usual granola. There's about 80 grams in there. Dark chocolate. There's one bar, so that's about 25 grams. So chopped up, gonna fire that in there. And then I have a Glenisk yogurt to throw in on top of that. More lunch is in there. So leftover beef burgers in there from the weekend. So I'm probably gonna have one of them as well when I get back. Just a quick one as well for all you youth athletes in Limerick. There is one last introduction program in 2017, which is starting on Sunday, the 12th of November. So this Sunday coming. Runs for 3 weeks. It's €30 for the 3 weeks, and it's the last one of this year. So if you have been thinking about it for a while, get at it now. There won't be another one until possibly end of January, February. So now is the time to get involved. Link will be in the description box below, and you can also contact me on the social media stuff below. So Instagram, Snapchat, email is down there as well. The website is down there as well. So get on it. Don't miss out on it. Last one of 2017. I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. So, back after getting a ball, plan is to eat, show you what I'm gonna have now in a second, then go to the gym, get stuff recorded, get a quick session in. See what we have here. So I've got two beef burgers left over from the weekend when I went to Castle Bar. So I'm gonna heat them up. I'm gonna use one bun, gonna throw a bit of cheese, some chipotle sauce and some spinach maybe, and then get that down me, and then I might have my granola then at the same time. So looking forward to that. Absolutely starving after five-a-side. So I had my Fitbit on and I think it was like 700 calories burnt in an hour and 15 minutes. So gonna get this down me and enjoy it. So there it is, one bun, two separate beef burgers, two slices of bacon that I found, some cheese, and then topped with some chipotle mayo. So we look forward to this now. Get it in me.
So good, so good.
So, I'm gonna finish up eating this. I will see you guys in the next clip, which should be in the gym. I'm gonna enjoy this, don't even worry about it. Finished up recording some content for the TY mini company group, and I'm gonna get this gym session underway. So I'm a little bit short for time because I was a little bit late leaving the house, and I also jumped into Starbucks to see a friend of mine. So I have about 45 to 60 minutes to get this done. It usually takes me just over an hour. So again, rest times are gonna have to be cut short. May have to cut off a set or two, but just gonna get it done. Not gonna complain about it. And this is what's on the cards today. So again, same session as we always have. Incline chest press, four sets of 12. Superset it with incline flies. Again, that won't focus properly. Just about there. Hip thrust, three sets of 10. Shoulder press, superset with lateral raises and rear delt flies. Bulgarian split squats, and gonna finish with skull crushers and close grip bench. I'm probably not going to talk through it. I might just get clips of it and then throw them in here, and then so I can get through it quicker. And that's it. I will It will what? I hope you enjoy the rest of the video.
Second set of four on incline chest press. So unfortunately guys, I got a copyright strike on the first edit, so I've had to redo it. So this is my second set of incline chest flies, so up to four sets of 10 to 12 with 20 kilos, obviously because the dumbbells in the gym don't go up any higher than that. So these are starting to move a little bit better than they were before and starting to put on real volume with them as well.
Superset it with incline flies.
Due to the fact that the dumbbells only go up as far as 20 kilos, I am supersetting this with a set of incline chest flies just to kind of increase the total volume of this exercise. So doing sets of 10 here with 6 kilos. Shoulders feeling a lot better as well, so happy with those.
Hip thrust is next.
This was my last lower body push exercise of the day, and I was running really short on time here, so I had to cut out the last set. This is a Bulgarian split squat with, I think, 25 kilos on the barbell. So still not moving really heavy, still trying to increase the volume weekly on each of the lifts. So I do really find this exercise very, very challenging, depending on where you put the front foot, and the position of the front foot at the bottom of the lift will emphasize different muscle groups. So if you look at my shin angle here, it's not quite vertical, and that is placing a little more emphasis on the quads here, whereas a vertical shin angle will focus more on the glutes and hamstrings.
Two sets of eight. Done. So last pair of exercises, skull crushers with 25 kilos on the barbell, and superset that then with close grip bench press. So pretty much gonna go straight from one to the other again, maybe a 30 second break after the set of heads gone. Close grip bench, 30 second break after that, and then straight back into it. So three sets all together, and then finished. Get out of here, home, a little bit deep before coaching later. Let's get into it. First one done. This is your last ego. Two. I can't speak anymore. Tidied up, time to get out of here now, walk home, get a little bit to eat before going coaching, and then I may try and get some clips of my training session later, and I'll see you in the next clip. Okay, so you can probably tell by the state of me that it's lashing rain outside, so there goes any possibility of me recording session later on. I'm also sopping wet, so it's going to take me another couple of minutes to get changed, leave. So, not good, but I'll check back in with you later and let you know what's going on. I didn't get to finish the video properly yesterday because it was raining and obviously I had to go coaching, which was still raining and not going to bring the camera out in the rain. So, I'm going to finish the video up here. So today, what is it today? Wednesday. So I'm going to basically spend all day editing this video. I have about 4 or 5 different programs that need to write, and the after school program is back on today, which is good. And out to Anacotti for 5 to 9 tonight, so long night of coaching ahead, and then back home. So a couple of different things coming up over the next couple of weeks. The next video I'm gonna do is going to be more so a kind of introduction video to actually who I am. I know I haven't done it yet, so I probably should have done that first. So I'm gonna do that in the next video. I'm also heading to the Creative Agency Summit. I think that's what it's called, on the 18th of November. So the event organized by Rob Ipsett on the Saturday, 18th of November. So heading to that with a good friend of mine. And then I'm also, what else am I doing this month? So yeah, really looking forward to that. So lots to look forward to. And yeah, so thank you guys for tuning in. Again, in terms of video suggestions, I wanna get maybe 3 or 4 more done before Christmas. And so if you have any video ideas, I've got that introduction. So I've got 2 other videos I want to get up before Christmas. So any suggestions, get them down in the comment section. Let me know what you want to see. Thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon.